Well, good evening, guys. They finally came in. I ordered them from protuninglab, and everything seems to be legit. Everything looks like it did on the advertisement when I went to order it. It all looks the same. Well, I'm not going to get my hopes up yet because I don't know if they're going to fit my truck or not. They look legit. Like, all this looks legit. Looks like the stock headers right here had fits, so I'm guessing they all fit. I'm going to have to call the shop earlier and see how much they're going to charge me to put them on. And then that's when I'll figure out if they fit or not. But the Y pipe and everything looks legit. I know this part will fit my truck. But my truck, the problem with this is my truck is trudled. So I don't know if I'm just going to cut it off right here or what. I'll figure something out. But I'm definitely going to use this part because I bought it, so. And I think this is the passenger side. Yep, this is the passenger side. The welds are good. On the inside. And then they skip well to outside. There's the box they came in. But it all looks legit. Alright guys, I'll do a next video when I'm getting them put on.